Deadpool 2 is directed by David Leitch and stars Ryan Reynolds and Josh Brolin. And in this movie, Deadpool is trying to protect a kid from a time-traveling mutant known as Cable. Now, let me say this. I love the first Deadpool. I think Deadpool is one of the greatest superhero movies ever made. It was a very funny film. It had great action scenes. And Ryan Reynolds was perfect as Deadpool. And Deadpool 2 is a very fun sequel. Is it as good as the first? No, but it's still great. It's got a lot of great action sequences, great humor. Ryan Reynolds is once again fantastic as Wade Wilson slash Deadpool. He is so good as this character. Maria Baccarin's really good in the movie. Josh Brolin as Cable, I think, is amazing in this film. He did a terrific job. I think that he is one of the best parts of the film. Zazie Beetz as Domino was really good. There's a lot of great action sequences and some really, really funny stuff. As I said, this movie pokes fun at certain things that are happening in modern day, just like the first one did. And I gotta say, without giving it away, this movie has the best end credit scenes I think I've ever seen. If you've seen the movie, you know what I'm talking about. So if you haven't seen this movie, and when you watch it, watch the end credit scenes, and you are going to laugh your butt off at what you see. And yeah, Deadpool 2 is a very fun sequel. It's not as good as the first one, but it's still pretty good, and I'm going to give Deadpool 2 an A.